one. I'm excited to be here today. I'm introducing my new nursing tutorials today. We are going to be taking answers to past nursing questions. So let's get started. You are a third year nursing student in charge of a busy medical ward. Explain in details your responsibilities to a first year nursing student before, during, and after this nursing procedure. Intravenous pyelography. Intravenous pyelography definition. This is an extra examination of the renal system after the injection of a radio-opaque dye or contrast into the vein. Before the procedure, explain procedure to the patient to gain his or her consent. Inform the radiographer about the examination. The patient may have booked an appointment, but you need to inform the radiographer ahead so that the radiographer can prepare well ahead for the patient. Withhold food or fluid for 6 to 8 hours before the procedure. Prepare the patient physically by bathing the patient to make sure that he or she is clean. Give an enema or laxative to prepare the bowel or to evacuate the bowel. Find out whether the patient is allergic to dye or iodine, as the radio-opaque substance contains iodine. Monitor the patient's vital signs. Take the temperature, pulse, and blood pressure before the procedure. Accompany the patient to the x-ray department. You must accompany the patient to the x-ray department. Do not leave the patient to the health assistant or the porter alone. In the radiography room, the dye and emergency drugs should be ready. Emergency drugs like epinephrine and adrenaline. For extra precaution, you can go along with your own emergency drugs. Provide oxygen and cardiopulmonary resuscitative equipment ready. It is usually available at the x-ray department. Make sure it's working and ready for use. Assist in putting patients in the supine position on the x-ray table. Give the patient psychotherapy or emotional support. During the procedure, encourage the patient to take in deep breaths because of the effect of the drug. Watch the patient closely for signs of respiratory distress, sudden sweating, coldness, or urticaria rash. Check vital signs 5 minutes, 10 minutes, and 20 minutes after the dye injection for prompt detection of an allergic reaction. Assist patient to change position every 15 minutes. After the procedure, check patient's vital signs and record. Help the patient to descend from the x-ray table, then take patient back to the ward. Make the patient lie down comfortably on bed. Commence oral fluids after a few hours. Continue with observations and vital signs and other care. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Do not forget to give me a like, comment, subscribe, and share. Thank you.